Hello everyone, welcome back to the show. Today on your Daily Starter, let's talk about sharing of ideas. I believe it's very important for you to share your idea. And on this video, I'm going to tell you why you need to share your ideas, how you need to share your ideas, and that idea that they're going to steal your ideas, just watch this video to the end. Hello friend, this is the voice of Ademola. Hello friend, you see, today's world is driven by ideas. Actually, the world has always been driven by ideas. The idea that ideas rule the world. The best ideas always win in the space of time. The best ideas might be fought today by those that are, those that are opposed to new ideas, but eventually, ideas always win. Ideas always win the day. And that's why the most powerful thing in the world is an idea. Your ideas are powerful. Your ideas can change the world, actually. But maybe you've not gone about these idea things correctly, okay? You see, ideas are powerful, but we need to understand the need to make our ideas workable. Not all ideas are workable in their raw form, right? In fact, a lot of times when you get an idea, all you have, honestly, is an idea about an idea. So, in order to get your ideas workable, you need to expose the ideas. And you expose your idea by sharing your ideas with like minds. You need to understand that there is need to get proper feedback on every idea that you have. And when I talk about proper feedback, please understand that feedback is different from applause. Applause is applause, right? But feedback is when people are kind enough and they are honest enough to tell you how useless your ideas are and how useful your ideas are, right? Feedback is about deconstructing your idea and checking it out on its own merits. That is what proper feedback is all about. And this is really, really important if your idea is going to see the light of the day. So when we share our ideas with others, when we expose our ideas to others, we give our ideas a chance to get more fleshed out and more developed. And I'm strongly against this notion that ideas can be stolen, because I believe that when we share ideas, everybody interacts with ideas based on our current level, right? The idea that if I walk into an hall of 50 students, for example, and I share an idea, a single idea, at the end of the day, we're going to have 51 ideas. I mean, think about it, all right? Now, someone walks in and says, you know what? Yoruba language names are in the decline because young people don't understand those names and all that. Someone says, wow, that's a brilliant idea. What can we do? So person A can build an app, for example, and say this Yoruba names app, right? Someone else can print a book, a big book on Yoruba names, isn't it? It's the same idea, but definitely building a book and building an app, is that the same thing? Someone else come up with the same idea, for example, and start doing seminars, awareness seminars. Say, the Yoruba culture is dying. Let's start doing seminars across the world, isn't it? Same idea, different implementations. So also, when you share your ideas with people, you seed an idea in their mind. And when they give you proper feedback on that idea, they also seed an idea in your mind. And when those ideas come together, in the intersection of all those ideas, a lot of beautiful things happen at the end of the day. So we have to understand the need for us to share ideas. When you share your ideas and get proper feedback on your ideas, those ideas get better. Those ideas get closer to implementation. Those ideas, they get into a form where it is easier for us to work out those ideas. And that is why you want to, get to that place whereby you are free and comfortable sharing your ideas. And this idea that someone's going to steal your idea is false. Honestly, if you share your idea with somebody and the person is able to implement the idea better than you, then honestly, that idea was never yours in the first place. Honestly, all right? Because when you talk about an idea, when you talk about what makes you you, what makes you original, is something that is imitable, right? Nobody can imitate you. You can't imitate another person. You can only do what you are able to do. So stealing your idea is out of the question, okay? You have to understand that. In fact, when you share your ideas, that's when your idea gets better, okay? Then on the final note, I want you to remember and realize that you should not share your ideas with people that are toxic, right? People that can kill off the ideas. That's not what this is about. So you have to be careful as well in sharing your ideas. So I hope that balances a little bit. So share your ideas so that it can be workable, so that you can get clarity on those ideas. But at the same time, of course, that people should not share your ideas with any person. first place. As of the notion that someone's going to steal your idea, forget it. Forget it. Nobody is going to steal your idea. Nobody is going to steal those ideas. So go out there, share your ideas, get better, and move ahead. Why don't you repeat after me this morning? Say, God daily meets me with benefits. I am bold and strong. Every day, in every way, I am getting better and better. My name is Ademola Merebishe. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Remember, you can lead it from the Bible. Have a good day.